Hello, my name is Chia. Very busy packing with me and my mom. Yeah, we went to Cheongsu-do. It was very nice. It was amazing to see all of the very small paintings on the historical buildings. It was really special. We also went to Myeongdong. Like, a lot of markets. Me and Mega ate some corn on a stick. And we had hot dog. Oh, it was so good. But the hot dog burned Mega's lip. And mine, the inside, like, went all over my shirt. So actually, you can still see it.
Oh,
see? I'm wearing the same shirt. I think the biggest thing that developed was my mentality. I made it through this season, and it was very, very hard for every girl on our team, but we did it. So now I have a lot more confidence. I think everything grew, my defense, all my technical skills grew a lot, and I'm so, so thankful to the coaches for really helping me with my technical skills. We had ginseng every single day. They gave us a little packet of ginseng tonic. I'm not a doctor, so I don't know if it actually helped, but I don't have any injuries, so I'm strong, I'm doing great, so maybe it did help, who knows? Mega. She was a huge, huge source of happiness, joy, peace, and love for me this whole season, and I'm very, very thankful for her. Seoul. Seoul, you're standing right here.
No, don't.
But I'll send you a message anyway. Seoul, we always tell Seoul, Seoul, what are you going to do when me and Mega leave? Because she does so much for us. Like, every second of every day for her is for Mega and Gia. Yeah. We're like two big babies. She's like our babysitter that's always taking care of us. So, thank you, Seoul.
Thank you, Gia.
Fans, I cannot say enough how awesome you all are and how loved we all felt this season. Coaches, players, me, everyone. So I really, really thank you for showing up to the matches, for writing us letters, for giving us so many thoughtful, kind gifts. I always saw players with bags walking into the bus with just flowers and really nice gifts and letters. So the season was hard, but we did it, and we did it because of you. So, 감사합니다.
Bye-bye.
I'm gonna take everything out of this bag.
One more.
Okay. Thank you for
hope
everything.
To see you.
I'll see you soon.
Yeah.
Okay. Let's go. Kaja. Bye bye. 감사합니다.
Hi, yo.
Hi.
Cameraman. Hi.
Hello.
Tadi di airport. Ada.
Ada. What?
Anda.
Setelah season, aku melakukan packing pastinya. Setelah itu, aku jalan-jalan ke Seoul. Gimana sih ke tempat itu?
Deoksuko.
aku ke sana, habis itu aku jalan-jalan ke Myeongdong. Terus kemarin aku juga jalan-jalan ke Myeongdong dan udah itu aja sih, enggak ada acara lagi karena waktunya pendek untuk pulang ke Indonesia kan. Hari ini aku pulang. Jadi kayak next lah kalau bisa liburan ke Korea lagi kayak gitu. Ke Jeju Island. Jeju waiting me. Unik, pali-pali. Menurutku aku nggak pernah di Indonesia, cepat tapi nggak, kalau di Korea tuh kayak semua serba pali-pali kayak gitu. Dan ya itu aja sih kayak yang unik menurut aku, yang baru kali ini aku temukan. Mungkin kalau di negaraku kayak nggak, mungkin lebih banyak disorot semua media kan, terus jadi mereka pada tahu pemain-pemainnya di dalam Korea, maupun orang-orang di luar Korea tahu pemain-pemain di Korea dan udah tahu skillnya pemain Korea. Terus jadi menurut aku tahun ini lebih berkembang dan lebih, mungkin lebih terkenal ya daripada tahun-tahun sebelumnya, jadi kayak lebih wow gitu. Dan aku berharap akan terus seperti ini. Minum ginseng setiap pagi sih, setiap hari malahan. Nggak pagi aja, tergantung, pagi pasti, tapi kalau di mungkin sore atau malam aku juga sih minum beberapa produk dari Jung Panjang juga. Dan menurut aku buat badan sih bagus sih, sejauh ini aku terlihat bugar, sehat juga, mungkin karena ginseng emang sehat kan. Terus itu aja sih, nggak ada lagi. Sebenarnya semuanya sih nggak bisa pilih, ada Coach Swan, ada Coach Kangju. Semua berperan penting dalam setiap bagian. Mungkin di Coach Swan dalam serve aku, spike aku. Kalau di Coach Kangju fokusnya subi aku, pertahanan aku, kayak gitu. Dari terus kalau Kam Dung Nim dari blok aku, kayak gitu ya. Semua berperan penting sih. Terus kalau Coach Sukcha lebih ke setter sih. Jadi semua berperan penting dalam tim. Dan aku nggak bisa pilih salah satu karena semuanya bagus. Kalau satu pemain, Chia mungkin. Chia, karena lebih dekat sama aku. Dalam segi hal apapun. Chia, where are you? Saya Megawati, Hangis Supertiwi. Saya pemain dari Jung Panjang, mengucapkan terima kasih banyak buat semua penggemar Red Spark yang udah dukung kami di season ini. Terima kasih udah mengikuti kita dari round 1 sampai playoff, karena kita berhasil alhamdulillah masuk ke playoff setelah 7 tahun. Dan terima kasih udah mengikuti kita dari senang, sedih, susah, bahagia, bersama, bareng-bareng, terus tertawa bareng, makan bareng, latihan bareng, semuanya bareng. Dan aku terima kasih banyak karena aku punya keluarga baru juga di sini. Dan terima kasih untuk semuanya yang udah datang ke GOR, misalnya untuk orang Indonesia ataupun orang Korea yang udah dukung kita, nyempetin waktunya buat datang ke GOR. Terima kasih banyak. Hai semuanya, sampai jumpa lagi di Indonesia.
Bye-bye. See you, thank you.
Bye-bye.
See you in Indonesia.
Sampai jumpa lagi di Indonesia, Mega. Aku gak akan nangis.
Bye-bye, kamsahamnida. Bye. Thank you.